First, let's draw the head, then the body. The eyes, nose, and a smile, and then some lots of spots all over him. There, polka dots.